All right, made it. Hoo-wee! All of a sudden, like, I was like, we're all good. We had a stream yesterday. Everything was fine. And then I turned everything on, got my Run DMC t-shirt on, and then everything just shat the bed. Is what happened. Oh my goodness. Hi everybody, happy Monday. I think it's because I put this thing in my hand. That's my thought. What's different from yesterday? No guitar yesterday. Yeah, it says rap, that we're gonna do hip hop today, and we are. But if I didn't want to beat the crap out of the guitar, which I do right now, and that's how we're gonna start. So I'm gonna warm up before we switch over. And I realized, you know what I haven't done in a really long time? My own songs. Any of them. So why not start with an SV original? Why not? Let's warm up with an original. By the way, I have not picked up a guitar barely in weeks, so the chances of me pulling this off. The good thing is the whole song has a backing track, so even if I stop playing, the song will still continue and I just do my singing. So, we're gonna get started and turn that off. Wow, that's a very blue. It's a very blue for the fact that there's no blue going on right now. Let me get that the overhead camera to a proper color scale. There we go. I just corrected that. That was super blue. Just gonna warm up for a second. We'll be right back.
you're gonna get the win, there's no one to take you. How you feel now, you've been more than you can do. Don't appear to hear what anyone else says. You're in your own space now. Become a mess. How about you open up?
With an original kind of little guitar part before that. Oh, Godsmack! Thank you. Yeah. Azrael's Block was that little guitar riff that I opened with, which I don't play too often. And then we did a little bit of Alarm Bells. To switch it up. Good to see you all. Hold on, let me get caught up in the chat. I was spending 20 minutes of our precious stream time troubleshooting an audio glitch. What's new, guys? Nothing. Nothing. So let me get caught up here. Fernie is here. Godsmack is here. Moby is here. Sexy Chick is here. Spanner in the Works is here. Everything Brady is here. What's up, everybody? So good to see you. Fernie, tax day. Yep. Wait, hold on. Let's see. It is April 25th. Ah, U.S. Tax Day is a week ago. Yours is this week. I'm glad for that comment that you have, Fernie. Not a ton of fun, but you're going to get a ton of money back. That is sweet. I cannot say that I went the same path. Not fun and did not get lots of money back. Yeah. Is what it is. I'm glad the audio's fixed. Yes. I heard the same grossness you heard, Fernie, where the audio was all broken up and crackling and all those things. And I was like, I'm not going off the video page until we solve this. And I'm glad that I brought the videos up to go first. Fernie's going to put a request in at the top for some rap for when we get to our rap section. Yes, it's going to be a rappy day, but rap and rock day. I think I posted somewhere on the Discord verse and the Twitter verse and all the verses. So I was in a, you guys who were here yesterday know that I was in a rap mood, like an 80s, early 80s classic rap back before I even heard the term hip hop, I just knew it as rap. Rappers, rap music. I was in the mood for it Saturday. The band The Fat Boys was stuck in my head, and then I created a whole list of songs in the queue that were all wrapped around that. And we played a few of them yesterday in an impromptu stream, and I'm just going to play the rest of them today, and then I'm going to play whatever you want. So I'm not as much in a hip-hop rap mood as I was on Saturday, but I still am in that mood. But as you can probably tell from the start, I'm in a kind of in a rocking, I'm in a seriously in a rocking mood. Let me get the rest of caught up in the chat. I gotta do one more song on the guitar, because even though I'm not a great guitar player, I do love to play it. Oh yeah, some hype emotes on the tax return, says Moby. Add that hype to the taxes. Hype. Spanner's working. Spanner's not feeling well. Is that what I'm reading? Okay. I'm gonna do another original song before we kick into the show. Just because I'm already set up, I won't force you through my long spoken introduction that you've probably heard too many times. Oh, I like the Ferny lights. But we are going to do another SV original. The song is called Zero Matter. You can hear it everywhere. You can even watch the video on YouTube. But you can never actually hear it like we do here on the stream, because I play it different here than I did when I recorded it in the studio. And yes, I have a whole slew of original songs that are studio recorded, including the one we just did, and this one.
Billion Expo.
everybody in the chat. Thanks for the emotes and all the echo that won't go away. It just won't go away. Because I keep pressing the wrong button. That'll do it. Okay, we made it. Oof. I got my guitar fixing. Thank you guys. And I think I blew something out. I think this earbud might be time for a replacement, or my eardrum might be time for a replacement. Because I heard some crackling in my ears towards the end of that song. And it would not be the first time that I blew out my in-ears. Let me be very specific when I say those words. It is not the first time I have blown out my in-ear monitors and then had to replace them because I blew out one of the drivers in the monitors. That would not be the first time. It also would not be the first time that I actually blew out my eardrums. but yeah, this one is currently crackling, and I don't know if it's my ear or the in-ear. It'll be fine, we'll get through the whole stream. That won't be an issue. But I just might be taking a visit to the ear, nose, and throat doctor soon to be like, yeah, I did it again. And the doctor will say, stop playing your music so loud, dude. Or I may be going to get my new in-ear monitor soon. Something like that. Guys, it's Monday. I'm so happy you're here. The drums work. I'm gonna get a couple things queued up here so we can warm up on the drums now that we've already warmed up on the vocals. That is amazing. It's not something I get to do very often. I see some requests that are already here. Very excited. I'm getting a couple of these requests queued up. All right, and I gotta continue with my list from the other day. Let me make sure that is still here and ready to roll. I see Fernie has been doing some queue management. Very nice, very nice. Thank you, Fernie. And I just wanna make sure that I get, as I did say, I was in the mood for some hip hop, some rap and some hip hop today. That is going to happen. I'm hell or high water. But I think we need to do a couple things before we get to that. Like, for example, we need to officially get the show started. Wait, it's a Tuesday? Shit. Oh, it's Tuesday in Godsmack's neighborhood. Not mine. Pardon the S word on our family-friendly stream. It wouldn't be surprised if it was a Tuesday and I was calling it a Monday, because that is generally what I do. My friends, it is time to go. And I don't mean leave. It is time to kick this bad boy off. I think I have all of the important things in place to properly start this. And so I will say this right now. My friends, it is now showtime.
Twice a week. One man in his music studio performs hundreds of songs. To entertain you for hours at a time.
Too easy. I wonder why you love it so much, Godsmack.
A live stream known as Music by SB. Godsmack 006 hails it as the best way to relax after a hard day at work. Fernie QC remarked, amazing stream, dude. Music by SV captured audiences' hearts and was the official selection for this year's Spartan Film
it's
Festival.
Monday!
And the winner of the Audience Choice Award.
Thank you.
This is Music by SV.
Don't care if it hurts.
Wait a second, it didn't sound like Radiohead performing that song. It is because it was not Radiohead performing that song. That was me and the boys from the band Power Surge. So when I talk about the band room, it's those guys who have the band room. Well, one of the bands, I should say. There's an Octavate band room as well, but there is a Power Surge band room, and we keep trying to get together, and we're so close. So close. But that was Power Surge live in concert. So good. All right, I need to do the first song from our theme. I'm bumping it to the top because I need to at least keep me honest with my title. Not the title that we were on the road to 10,000 followers, and we're almost there, but the title of 80s hip hop. Song is called Wipeout. The band is the Fat Boys. We'll be right back. is Fat Boys. The song is Wipeout. The album was Crushin'. And yes, I had it on cassette. I think I might actually maybe still have it on vinyl. I know one of their other albums I still have on vinyl in the vinyl room. Rafina, what song are we missing? Now would be a fantastic time for a hydration break. Today I am drinking... Hint. You're not familiar with Hint? Oh. Well, let me explain. Today I'm drinking Cherry Hint. Mm-hmm, there it is. Yep. A Cherry Hint is water infused with cherry essence and other natural flavors. Zero calories. Zero sweeteners. Check it out at drinkhint.com. Mañana. I cannot tell a lie. That is some good water. Sexy Chick says a missing Snapdragon. I don't know who that is or what that is, but I'm intrigued. Rafina says we're missing some Thin Lizzy tunes. See, there's a thing that I love about Rafina Foxdrag and things I know about Rafina. One thing, most importantly, Rafina is, you know, a smidge younger than SV. A smidge. But yet brings all the tunes from not only like my great years, but like my youth and sometimes prior to my youth. Like Thin Lizzy. Rafina, just so you know, what is going on? Why are the lights out? What? Sunrise is here. Sunrise been here or just popped in? I was like, hey, what's up? 9 months for Sunrise! Hello, Sunrise. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you. Well, now we have business to take care of. But to answer, to get back to Rafina for a second, I actually have The Boys Are Back in Town, Cold Sweat, Cowboy Song, Emerald and Jailbreak, all to be tested, Rafina. I have the drumless tracks to all of those songs. I don't know the quality, but I do have all of those to be tested. This stick is too full. Maybe we're going to have to just, you know what I'm going to do, Rafina. You know how this is going to play out. Shout out a song. SV is like, oh, yeah. And I go off on a tangent, and then he's geeking out. Commands start coming out. Okay. Sunrise. Late night for Sunrise. But we need to add you to this here stick because we immortalize all of our subscribers. And Sunrise is like blue. Is that one blue? Damn it. I can't even tell. It was blue. As soon as I put it down, I was like, wait, I can't tell. It's blue. I'm adding Sunrise right here. Sunrise to the stick. And you say, what stick? Oh, I'm sorry. Did I not explain that this is known as the Sticks? It didn't work. Sticks of Destiny. You see all these sticks hanging over my shoulder? They are loaded with the names of our subscribers, including Sunrise for the 9th time. Right there. Did I trick it? Did I do it? Oh yeah, baby. That will be up on the Discord later. Sunrise, you have full access to the subscriber-only Discord where that photo will be. You have unlimited song request access. You have access to all the emotes. You get to control the lights. All the things. That's what we do for our subscribers. And you are immortalized for eternity on the Sticks of Destiny. It's a magical echo that only works when I say those words. Don't know how, but it works. Thank you, Sunrise. I'm so glad you're here. Rafina's like, oh wait, Rafina even brought the hashtag not sponsored yet. Someone's begging for mod mode. Someone is. All right. Hold on. Just a quick test. I have no idea if this is any good or not. But for our recent... Wait, let's just listen. Sunrise, get a request in, and we're bumping it to the top of the list for that resub. That's how it works. Sunrise, please get a request in. Your song will be next. You might already have one in the queue if I'm thinking about it. Rafina, let's try it out!
We'll be right back.
about you, but... Fernie, what do you say? Can we add that to the list? I've never played... I mean, everybody knows the song The Boys Are Back in Town, at least the rough idea of it. But that sounded damn good enough to add to the song list, didn't it? Fernie, if you want to go in and flip some bits... Thin Lizzy, Boys Are Back in Town... I think that's from the 1970s. You may permanently add that. Hey, Spanner. Oh, Spanner. Hello, Spanner. I knew you were in lurk mode. I think we could add that. Just like that. Rafina's like, you're missing Thin Lizzy. And I'm like, well, then let's fix that right now. Scrolling back in the chat. Let me get caught up really quick. Rafina's like, you're acting like one of those Instagram influencers. How do you figure, Rafina? How do you figure? Oh, that sure is cherry-licious. It is. Yes, it is. LC9 Sunrise, I saw your, hey, can you play this song instead of that song? Yes, I can, and I will. Oh, and there it is, Dreamcatcher, that's the one. Look at that, it's in there. You all figured it out, perfect. Rafina had some caffeine in their Dunks refresher earlier. You know when you hear someone refers to Dunks, where in the world they are most likely from? Take one guess. It's probably not wicked hot to figure it out. Rafina says cowboy song. Okay, cowboy song. We're going to try that another time. Cowboy song. We'll try it another time. Boys are back in town. We can keep it. We can keep it. It's staying. What am I missing? Sexy Chick is mentioning a lot of names. I don't know why, but it is what it is. Oh, thank you for the shirt. Represent. Represent. Oh, by the way, not Rafina. It's not just a shirt. It's a Spanner, by the way. I'm still dressed the same. I did change from yesterday to today, but I put the outfit back on. Representing the Adidas pants and the Run DMC look. The whole look. I got it going on. You do you. You do you, Sexy Chick. You do you. You do you. Your dad did a painting of DMC a while ago. Rafina, you know what I'm going to say. Is there a photo of it? Can there be a photo of it? Can I see it on the Discord? I would love to see it. Your dad paints and painted DMC. We could be like best buds. And we're probably like the same age. Sexy Chick says, I look like Casey Affleck. Yet I'm probably older than Casey's older brother, but I will take it. That's a wicked awesome compliment. Thank you, I think. Actually, I don't even know. I don't know, but thank you. Dreamcatcher Maison for your request. Okay, I'm going to stop reading. I'm going to stop reading the chat right there. I'm going to hold on it. Jared's in the house. What's up, Jared? And we are going to play this song for Sunrise. Sunrise, that means you get to control the lights, my friend. Hold on, I'm going to switch views. So if there is a sweet video to go along this, be careful with those comments, Sexy Chick. You might get yourself a little TOS. Sunrise, El Banger is what that was. So good, Sunrise. Thank you. Thank you. And happy 9-month anniversary, Sunrise. Thank you. That was fun. Oh, very special for you. Wait, that's your insomnia. Wait, that don't. Did you say the word insomnia? Hold on. I've been in insomnia. Okay. You scared me. I thought you were saying that you have insomnia and that song cures it. Like, literally, that's what I thought I was going to hear. And I was like, that would not cure insomnia for me. That song pumped me up. I'm going to pump you up, if you know what that means. Hans and Franz, Saturday Night Live from like 8,000 years ago. Yep. Jared's in the house. What's up, my man? How you been? Haven't seen you in a while. Hope you are doing well, Jared. You know, I think about it. I haven't been watching as much Twitch the past few weeks as I usually do. Just busy, nothing more than that. But I don't recall seeing Jared live very much recently. And maybe I'm just looking at the wrong times. Like, a few minutes ago, somebody mentioned Mitch Bruzzese. Missed his entire stream last night because I was... off in La La Land. Okay. I am going to do one more song from my theme I just bumped it to the top. Here we go. You've been working all week. See, Jared, I've been like super work busy the last few weeks. Travel as well. Oh, Sunrise, you keep bringing them. So good. Okay. Back to my theme of really being in the mood of 80s rap. Going back to LL Cool J right now. We did a little LL yesterday. And this is another one that reminds me of my youth. Oh, I gotta update my Twitter to say I'm live, everybody. I just updated my Twitter. Here we go. Here we go.
LL Cool J is hot as hell. Battle anybody, I don't care you tell. I excel, they all fail. Gonna come sell double.
A little story about that song. The song is called Rock the Bells by LL Cool J. Raise your hand if you've ever heard the song. I expect very few hands to go up. I realize whenever I go down the rabbit hole of my hip-hop youth, I feel like I was the only neighborhood on earth that listened to this music. It's true, I do. But I want to share something with you right now. A couple things. First thing I'm going to share with you is my new band website. I think I just spelled it right. If you can all go bookmark that, www.spartanvalley.band. That is my band website for Spartan Valley, where a lot of my original music lives. I've had music out there. Thank you so much, Fernie. Thank you. I've had music out there for actually several years now. I'm under a different artist name, but I changed my band name when someone's like, hey, that band could be offensive. The band name could be offensive. So I changed the name to Spartan Valley a while back, but I never got around to updating the website until Saturday. So as of Saturday, we now have a band website for my original music under the name Spartan Valley. It is www.spartanvalley.band. So why am I mentioning that right now? Why am I doing an advertisement right this second? Well, the reason why is the song Alarm Bells. If you, for those of you who are here at the beginning of the stream, you heard me play Alarm Bells. Also, the music in the background in our ears right now is my original song Alarm Bells. But did you know that after I released the song Alarm Bells, I created an entire EP of remixes and actually had different DJs and producers remix my song Alarm Bells? Somebody reached out to me, a producer reached out to me and said, hey, cool song, can I remix it? And then someone else heard about it and said, hey, can I do that too? So I gave them all the original tracks and three different producers created remixes. One of the remixes I made myself, actually a couple of them I made myself, and the one I'm going to play just a few snippets of is this, the remix I made with my bandmate in the band Octavate, right here that I'm pointing to, Josh Prost. He's the primary writer and musician in the band Octavate. I'll play some Octavate music at some point. Super heavy, dark stuff. I really enjoy singing it. I don't drum it. But Josh and I got together and created a remix of Alarm Bells. Let me play you a piece of it. Before I play it, it all aligns with the song I just played, LL Cool J's Rock the Bells. What I'm about to play you is the Alarm Bells remix known as Alarm Bells, the Rock the Bells mix. Listen to the turntable mix in this, and you'll be like, wait, did that just happen in the last song I heard? Okay, ready? Here we go.
I don't care what you say, what you're gonna do. I'm gonna turn my back right around on you. I'm gonna stop it right now. If you did it again, send you right out the door. You can do it again. Try to understand what's without a lip. Not one to say that we run a tight ship. It's come and go, ebb and flow. We give and we take. Sometimes it could be better with just a few breaks.
What you gonna do when the past is coming? What you run to when there's no more fun in? How you gonna get there when there's no one to take you? How you feel now you've been more than you can chew?
You don't appear to hear what anyone else says.
I'm gonna dim that down a little bit. So this is the Alarm Bells Rock the Bells remix, where I took the original tracks and I actually, to answer Jared's question, went back and I re-recorded all the music. So this is me playing the drums on my acoustic drum set. In this room. I recorded the original on one drum set, and then I re-recorded it on a different drum set. So this is me playing the drums on my SJC drum set with all Zildjian cymbals. It's the original vocals, and then the guitars and the bass are recreated by Josh. He recreated all the guitars and bass. On the original, I played all the instruments. And then the little scratching part you hear is me sampling LL Cool J. Bernie! 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 Thank you, Fernie. So, when you hear the scratching part, it is me taking the sample from LL Cool J's Rock the Bells and putting it into the song. But yeah, recorded all in this room. All mic'd, mixed, mastered, recorded by me when I had a whole lot more time. Now we get to this point. Let's get to the big scratch ending. During COVID, exactly, Jared. A year and a half of basically never leaving my house. I made an album of music across several bands, all from home. But yeah, so much music created during COVID. And yeah, so for those of you who don't know, I'm a huge fan of hard rock and rap music. And if I can ever find an opportunity to mash the two up like I did with the Alarm Bells remix, I'm a happy camper. We have some business to get to. Thank you to none other than Fernie QC gifting Jared. It is time to add Jared to this here stick. And this is the fourth time. I got my drummer coffee mug. Jared, what color can I grab for you this month so we can add your name to the Sticks of Destiny? You got blue, green, purple, aqua, red, black, pink. What are you feeling, Jared? Green it is. Green it is. Let's see here. Oh, such good company here. I see Sunrise on here, just added. Moby, Spanner, Fernie. So many good names. Right next to Fernie. Here we go. Here we go. Jared. And forevermore, I will always know, and I wrote just Jared, but I will always know Foils ever since I asked the question a few weeks back. There it is. Jared next to Fernie. Look at the company you're in there. Hold on, let's get a good focus on this. Look at the company on that stick. Oh, just look at those names. This will be in the Discord later on. You have full access to the subscriber-only Discord, full access to all the emotes, unlimited song requests, control the lights, front row, and of course immortalized forever with the sticks behind me and all of our subscribers with the Sticks of Destiny. Jared, that means you get to grab a song and bump that up too. Fernie, make sure you get another song in there. And you know what, since Fernie just did that gift sub, streamer choice to bump Fernie's request. Because I don't know about you. I don't know what mood you're in, but I don't care.
Thank you.
believe it's your turn to sing now. I believe this is your turn.
Go!
I don't care just what you think, as long as it is about me. You said I don't care just what you think, as long as it's about me. Said
good. Thank you, Fernie, for the gift sub to our friend Jared. And I'm going to go right into the next one. Godsmack put this one in. Godsmack wants to test me and says, hey, SV, do you know Rammstein? And my answer is nope. But let's check it out. Let's check it out.
Sah ein Mädchen ein Röslein stehen, blühte dort in lichten Höhen. So sprach sie ihren Liebsten an, ob es ihr steigen kann. Sie will es und so ist es fein, so war es und so wird es immer sein. Sie will es und so ist es Brauch, was sie will.
Is now falling. Gabs_ is now following.
Come on.
Everybody, make sure you're giving QT Drummer a follow. So good to see you. What's up, everybody? Welcome in. I'm repping my Run DMC shirt because that was the mood I was in, but the stream is not necessarily going that way. It's all over the map is where it is. And just in case Stream Elements didn't tell you before, it's like, hey, just to let you know, the raid is here. Fear of the Light is here. I bet it's gonna ding again. And I'm okay with that. Little Rammstein for Godsmack, thank you for that request. Thank you, thank you. My Fitbit just told me I have a goal complete. Thank you, Godsmack. Thank you. Okay, let me see here. I'm looking down. Do I have another song for my... As soon as Lady Di walks in the room, you know what I do, right? Everybody who's from around here knows what I do. I'm like, should I go play some Loverboy right now? It's immediately where I go to. Immediately. I want to play some Loverboy. Oh, my goodness. I'm looking at some great songs here. I might just have to go pick something. We just played some really good hype songs right before you all got here for the raid. And I'm thinking... What if I were to look at my hype list here and just get one of these going? Yeah, maybe I will. Oh, I haven't done this one in a while. I was watching our 80s rock stream the other day, and this song opened the stream. Let's do this one. Little raid fun. Here we go. Oh yeah, I want to sing Lady Di. Being here. There's no Tommy Lee. It's just me playing these drums. For better or for worse. good. Now I'm all of a sudden the mood is here. I mean, the mood's been here all day. It's been nonstop is what it's been. But now I'm in this, like, you know, I'm in this kind of like, what happens when SV gets into this mood mode and does things like this and breaks everything that Fernie and, you know, Fernie and Spanner are here trying to keep the stream on the rails. And it is my goal in life to ensure we go off the rails entirely. And this is what we're about to do right this second. Break everything.
It's a different version, Lady Di. It's a different version. I figured I'd try a different one.
You know I'm a dreamer, but my heart's a cold.
Just one more night, and I'm coming on this long and winding road. I'm on the way, I'm on the way. Home sweet home.
You can sing it with me.
Tonight, tonight, I'm on the way, I'm on the way. Home sweet home. You know that I've seen too many romantic dreams up in lights falling on the silver screen. My heart's like an open book for the whole world to read. Sometimes nothing keeps me together at the scene. Wait, well, I'm on the way. Home sweet home. Tonight, tonight, I'm on the way. Just set me free. Home sweet home. Home sweet home. Home sweet home. Home sweet home.
Take care, Fear. Thanks for hanging out. You're still hired as a light man, Fernie. You're still permanently hired. All right. Back to the queue. Back to the queue. Sexy Chick has a song in here. Don't know what it is. We're about to find out. Let's see what it is. Sounds very churchy. Very dark screen. Very dark screen.
I hear him screaming.
Oh, Lady Di, I'll come right back to them. You know. SL, if you want to throw something into the request queue, type exclamation mark SL. I have 748 songs that you can pick from. Songs that I'll drum, that I'll sing, that I'll even pick up the guitar. Tons of songs you know and originals too. Take a peek. I'm enjoying the song. Get ready. Get ready for it, guys. SV, the DJ SV. DJ SV. With mad DJ skills. Mad skills.
Destiny, back in the days we wanted everything, wanted everything. Mama said.
We haven't done Panic at the Disco in a day or two. In a couple days. We're not taking a break. We're going right back in it. Hold on. Making sure. All right. Just helping clear out the queue here. There we go. That one. Yeah. Thank you, Fernie. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. We knocked out those. The top two are already played, too. And then I am just doing Strimmer's Choice, but based off of what you put in the queue. Oh, Taylor. Bong. Bing. Bong. All right. Thank you, Fernie. Time for a hydration break. Time for a hydration break, and then let's just get caught up a little bit. What's everyone up to? What's everyone got going on this evening? For me, it is currently Monday evening. I'm curious what everyone else is up to this Monday evening. For some of you, it might be Monday afternoon. I realize that. And some of you, it might be Tuesday morning. I'm curious, what are you all up to? And while I wait to see what you're up to, I'm going to take a sip of Hint. Today I'm drinking Hint. Crisp Apple Hint. Wait, you saying you don't know what Crisp Apple Hint is? Well, let me explain. Crisp Apple Hint. Crisp Apple Hint is water infused with crisp apple essence and other natural flavors, 0 calories, 0 sweeteners. Check it out at drinkhint.com this evening. Oh, if that is not the crispiest beverage I've ever had, I don't know what is. So tasty. We're having some fun tonight. All right. We did that song. We did that song. It appears that Rafina is offline, so I'm saving that. I haven't done a song that's part of our theme yet for the day. So I should probably do one of those. Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, some good requests here. Wait, did I just delete a song by accident? I may have just deleted a song by accident. I hope I didn't. No, I didn't. Okay, I thought I did for a second. Okay, going back to my roots of my childhood where I was obsessed with early 80s rap music. Godsmack's in the future. And you knew I was going to drink the crisp apple, Godsmack? Good. Good on you, my friend. Good on you. All right. So it was Saturday. I was in this mood for 80s, early 80s rap music, I listened to a lot of that when I was a kid. And I was thinking specifically of this band. It's not the band that I'm wearing right now. I'm wearing Run DMC. It wasn't this band. But it was a band that was very popular around the time, the early days of Run DMC. 3 guys, too. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to play, I think this was like their, I don't know if this was their first hit or not. I don't know. I'm just going to play it. As far as I know, this was the song that put them on the map for me. But every time I ask in chat, have you ever heard of these guys? It's like, no. SV, I have no idea where you're playing, but you do you. So if you are familiar with the Fat Boys, raise your hand.
Yo, hook my mic up, please.
Otherwise,
make the bass come out so clear.
You can
clear.
Just yeah, put your head to the please. Side and be like, the hell I'm did you listen to when KB, you were a kid?
KB. KB.
The Fat Boys.
Ready?
Yeah, ready?
When fresh beats and rhymes collide, dummy show is a hop and the Fat Boys try to get ready for this. We give it all the flats, you guessed it. The Fat Boys are back. And cool. And for you, at least watch one time in your mind.
mess with me. Oh, these are the types of complacent where MCs are mean. Where the owls turn red and the tux turn green. Some of them fat and some quite lean. But they always step back when I'm on the scene. Because I make them, break them, and tweak them, shake them, slap icing on the top. And sure enough, make them up with grease in the pan. I got the juice of the girls that 5'8" with natural curls. A cool rock, cool rock skis. I heard you in the place to be.
Cool rock ski, as you can see. The sheep of the east. And when I'm on the mic, I'm making it divide. Hip hop off this, I'm qualified. Too hot to handle, too cold to hold. Bolder than bad, I'm bad in the bowl. I'm on the microphone, take complete control. With a human beatbox on the side of me. Guaranteed to rock the middle, make you move your feet. I like that, y'all. I like this, y'all. And when I fire my father, I never miss.
Teaching myself how to beatbox. I have not done it since I was a kid. These guys are big. Well, they were really popular in my neighborhood. Maybe not anyone else's neighborhood. But yeah, Jared, right, I remember the human beatbox passed away several years back, and that's right, I forgot, a second one? They had multiple movies. Just so, for those of you who are like, I don't know who the Bat Boys were, they starred in a movie, and yes, I paid hard-earned money to see them. The Disorderlies. The Fat Boys were the stars in the movie The Disorderlies. Hold on, I'm finding it right now. The Disorderlies, 1987. All right, here we go. Here we go.
If the Three Stooges made you laugh yourself sick, the Fat Boys could put you in the hospital. In Disorderlies, this greedy nephew is having unhealthy thoughts about his rich uncle.
When he dies, I'm going to inherit everything.
What?
What I need are the worst orderlies in the history of nursing care.
This can't possibly be the new order test.
Is the world's noblest profession going to the dogs? But the Fat Boys aren't the heavy. Their job is to breathe new life into an old Palm Beach millionaire.
Stop the mouth!
And they're going to save him the best way they know how.
Put me down!
By accident.
You guys kill me. Another night like this and I'll die.
So relax. Get some rest. Eat properly, drink plenty of fluids, and try to survive the Fat Boys. If the Three Stooges crack you up, the Fat Boys will fracture you. In Disorderly, they're three of the biggest heroes you'll ever meet.
Back when that movie came out, movie tickets in my area cost $5. And that was for like the nighttime, the Friday night, Saturday night shows. Which meant the matinee was only $2.50. And yes, I went and saw that movie. I paid money to see that. Man, that was terrible. That was terrible. But believe this, that was not the first movie they starred in. The Fat Boys were already in a movie before that in 1985. And in fact, I have the, should have brought my vinyl, I've got the soundtrack to the movie before that that they were in. The movie is called Crush Groove. Run DMC was in it, LL Cool J was in it, the Beastie Boys were in it, and so were the Fat Boys. 1985. This is before Fight for Your Right came out from the Beastie Boys, by the way, before the License to Ill album. Here it is. Police Academy 2? A Police Academy cartoon? I don't even remember that. At least we're on the same page, Jared. I'm not alone. Wait, is this the whole movie? I feel like it's playing the whole... Oh, it's the entire movie! The entire movie for Crush Groove is available free on YouTube. Wait, or did I buy it? What are you doing for the next hour and 34 minutes? I don't remember the Police Academy cartoon, but we can watch Crush Groove the movie right now for the rest of the stream. We could. I won't do that.
All right, it's time to get serious,
starring
man.
Sheila E. There's Run DMC.
What you talking about? Yo, man, squash that. What y'all giving me out there? Yo, just give us a little bit more snare in the speakers. We be all right. You know what I'm saying?
Ready to roll, Kurt.
That's Russ.
Remember, do it right this time.
Rick Rubin on the left. Rick Rubin right here on the left. Damn it.
To rule my kingdom, you must choose fire. I won't stop rocking till I retire.
Now we rock the party. Income correct. All cuts are on time.
Let's do this.
Connect. Got the right to vote. And we'll elect. And other rappers can't stand us, but give us respect.
And that's more like it. That's what I'm talking about. All right, my boy.
Austin STRUTER is now following.
Like we said before, we rock hardcore. I'm DJ Run like a
Corsair Ounces Axolotls 2 is now following.
What's up, guys? Hey, Dan. Thank you for coming over. Sorcerer, thank you for that follow.
THA_277 is now following.
Can't stop watching this. What is everyone doing for the next hour and a half? Want to watch the movie Crush Groove with us? I want to watch this whole thing right now. Oh my god. Hey everybody. Oh my goodness. I love this. Fernie with the gift sub to the one and only Dan Drumstone. You guys have heard me say this before. There's literally one reason. Thank you, The Tooth. There's literally one reason and one human being on the planet of Earth that exists that has me right here, right now, streaming. Like 3.5 years ago, I reached out to this dude who bought a drum set from the same company I bought a drum set from. I was like, hey, you bought a custom drum set. They're wicked expensive. When did you get yours? Because I'm waiting for mine and I don't know when mine's coming in. And that person replied back and it's like, hey, yeah, I got a drum set. I love it. And check out my stream. And I was like, stream? What stream? And that person was Dan Drumstone, like 3.5 years ago or something like that. Literally the person who introduced me to Twitch. I was like, yeah, people play video games on Twitch. I don't get it. Why would somebody want to watch somebody play video games? As a gamer my whole life, I've owned every console back to the Atari 2600. And I'm like, why would somebody want to watch someone play games? Why wouldn't you just want to play your own games? And then Dan Drumstone's like, hey, if you like to perform in front of people but never leave your house, here's a cool idea. And then for like months, virtually, Dan would help me tune up my studio, switch different drum sets, teach me how to use Logic Pro and how to microphone drums and mix. And of course, I don't have the real drum set here because I switched it up a few months ago. But soon enough, we'll bring it back. Someone just gift sub Dan? Fernie! Fernie just gifts up Dan Drumstone. All right, well, we have business to do. For those of you who are new here, I have to demonstrate the business here. You may notice I have a slew of drumsticks mystically, magically hanging over my shoulder here because we immortalize everybody who subscribes to the channel. I write their name on a drumstick. It's how I immortalize everybody. And the drumsticks have a special name. They are known as the Sticks of Destiny.
Mark Streeter Rocks is now following.
Thank you for that follow. And we need to add Dan to this here drumstick. I'm very excited. So Dan Drumstone, before you run off and get dinner with the kiddos, all I need you to do is just pick a marker from this here drummer coffee mug. Whatever color floats your boat, Dan. It could be red, green, blue, orange, pink, aqua, black, purple, green, blue, orange. Dan, just shout out a color and then you can go get dinner for the kiddos. I'm sure you might already be off getting dinner for the kids. But if you have not yet, blue, dark blue.
Orion TV is now following.
Orion, thank you for that follow. All right, grabbing the drumstick. Gonna be an amazing company right here. Right here, Dan Drumstone. Dan, I was just talking about you the other day on a stream. Somebody came over and I was like, hey, can I play you a song? And the person's like, yeah, do you wanna play some John Mayer? And I was like, oh, I know someone who loves John Mayer. Hold on. This is how I fake out the camera. Dan, by the way, I went with the Sony cameras. Remember I was telling you I was upgrading the cameras? I chose the Sony A6400. This is my first. I will say it's my first of four. One of these days I'll be able to afford the second of four. And then I trick it. And then sometimes, damn it, it doesn't work. Sometimes it works. Usually it doesn't. Look at that. Our subscribers are immortalized on the sticks. Our subscribers have unlimited song request access. My song list is at !SL, where I have nearly 750 songs you may request. Over 500 of them are drumless tracks. Over 120 of them are songs I will sing for you. And there's a couple dozen where I'll even pick up a guitar. Lots of songs you know and original songs too. So anyone, please, anyone can request a song. Our subscribers have unlimited song access. Obviously all the emotes. And subscribers can control the lights. We can make it a full rock show. Damo Drummer is in the house. By the way, everybody who's here, should already know this. If you're not following Dan Drumstone, you're not doing it right. Thank you, Dan, for bringing your friends over here. We're gonna play some more music. I was in a rap mood over the weekend. Fat Boys, Run DMC, LL Cool J, Dougie Fresh, Beastie Boys, Public Enemy, Boogie Down Productions. It was the stuff I listened to when I was a kid. Wait a second, what did Damo just say? You're running the 6400 also? Wait, you actually ruined... Wait, do you have the 6400? Oh, yeah. You have the 6400. That's right here. Yeah. It's a good camera. And I've learned it's the lens. My friends have told me it's not the camera, it's the lens. But Dan also was like, yeah, but 60 frames per second at 4K. Like, it gets expensive, guys. It gets expensive. Oh my goodness. Okay. I actually don't have a lot of songs in the queue. So please, put a song in the queue. I'm happy to play one for you. I will take a break from my journey down rap lane. Oh, I have so much in here. I need someone else to put a request in so I can stop. All right, Godsmack, you put this request in, but I actually only have the song available for when I play Rocksmith, which I don't have Rocksmith up. It's a Foreigner song, and the question is, I have the drumless track of it, but I actually don't know if it's any good. Let's just give it a listen. It might be crap. Let's find out. If it's any good, I'll play over it. But I've never played it on the drums.
You're as cold as ice.
It's a cover, isn't it?
Sounds
like a cover.
Sacrifice our love.
I've definitely never played it before. But it's Foreigner. Can't be that bad, right? Try it.
You never take advice. Someday you'll pay the price. I know. I've seen it before. It happens all the time. Closing the door, you leave the world behind. Digging for gold, throwing away a fortune and really, but someday you'll pay.
To the song list if we want to. Bernie, I think we could. Bernie and Spanner. I think we could. I've never played it before, but seem to do the trick. All right. Oh, thank you, Godsmack. All right, I'm doing it. I'm in a singing mood. It's happening. I gotta go into the song list. I am going into the song list. Digging deep. Oh, Lady Di. Were you here the other day, Lady Di? I debuted a Billy Squire song, and I was thinking, I bet Lady Di is like, oh, Billy Squire? Who does Billy Squire? I did. I debuted a Billy Squire vocals and drumming song. But I also have our slew of Loverboy songs. What are you thinking, Lady Di? Are you in a mood for any of these? A Loverboy song? A Billy Squire song? Oh, so many choices. I have one in the queue. Oh, what's in the queue? Let me go look. SV, dude, do your job. Go look at the queue, dude. What do I have in here? Where? What's in the queue? What did I miss? Which one? The Green Day song? Oh, the last song. Yeah, the new request. Austin put a nice request in. We gotta bump that above all of my rap songs. Right. Oh, wait. Yeah. Okay. It was already in the queue, in the list. I meant the last song. Okay. Oh, yeah, the last song. Yes. Godsmack, that was a good request. Thank you for that. I'm glad we played it. Old as ice. Yeah. All right, Lady Di. All right. I started practicing this one the other day because there was a possibility. Oh, I just lost it. Where did it go? It literally, oh, there it is. All right, adding a song in now. Yeah, it's when I started practicing because some of the guys I play music with were like, hey, Sean, why don't we learn the song? And I was like, I don't know, I'll give it a try. But we need you to sing it because you're the only one who can sing this type of song and drum it. I'm like, okay, I'll give it a try. This is from like the mid-1980s. The artist is Billy Squire from Worcester, Massachusetts.
Billy Squirt.
You know your business, you
Oh yeah. You know, I'll belt for days and maybe play the drums. That is generally, for those of you who aren't here very often, I prefer to belt the lyrics. I love to belt songs out loud. Test the limits of my vocal capabilities and maybe play some drums. Yes, I grew up playing the drums, and then I learned in high school, I think I like to sing more. And back to Lady Di's comment, by the way, I never wanted to be a backup singer. I'm like, put me on the front of the stage, give me a microphone, and put a spotlight on me, and let's go. I definitely, even though I'm an introvert at heart. No, I'm an introvert. I am truly an introvert. But put me on stage with a spotlight, a microphone, and a bunch of people in front of me, and hell yeah. All right, Austin. Thank you for being here, my friend, Austin. And the song is for you. Thanks for the request. Anybody else who wants to put a request in, take a look at the song list. !SL. There's something in there you'll like, I'm sure.
One, two, three. I got my first real six string. Bought it at the Five and Dime.
Totally, Lady Di.
My fingers bled. Was a summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Jody got married. Should've known we'd never get far. Oh, when I look back now, the summer seemed to last forever. And if I had a choice, yeah, those wanna be there. Those were the best days of my life. Hey! And no use in complaining when you got a job to do. Spend my evenings down at the drive-in, and that's when I met you.
By the way, Lady Di, I know how you feel. holding herself back. I did it forever, too, by the way. Truly did. And then you get up in years and you're like, I'm more comfortable with myself. And you're like, dang it, I got old. I know. Every word you're saying, I'm like, you're not alone, my friend. You're not alone. You are not alone. They say misery loves company, but we're not miserable. So we just have company. We are company. We are company. Thank you for the claps, Austin. Thank you, Fernie. Austin, I recognize those Mitch emotes anywhere. I recognize them anywhere. What is this song, Lady Di? What is it? Let's see what it is. Thank you all for being here. Thanks for coming over from both QT Drummer Raid and Dan Drumstone Raid. Thank you both for bringing your friends over here. If you are not following Dan Drumstone and you are not following QT Drummer, please do. As well as, I was just about to say Demo Drummer. It's like he dropped in saying, is SV about to say my name? And I was. If you're not following Demo Drummer, you must be doing that as well. Demo Drummer will say things very often like, hey, I'll be right back. I need to go to a meeting that could be better solved with an email. Am I right? Am I right, Demo? Quick hydration break and then back to the requests. And if you have not put in a request yet, please do. We got about 20 minutes left before I wrap up. By the way, when we build a request queue, the request queue carries over from stream to stream. So if you put in a request today and I don't get to it, see, Demo's got a meeting come up. If you put a request in and I don't get to it today, it will stay in the stream until next stream. Now, also keep in mind, it's always streamer's choice. So if I look at a song and I'm like, I don't think I want to play that, I may just not play it. But the song queue will carry over. Today, my friends, I'm drinking Hint. I'm drinking Cherry Hint. Wait, did someone just say you don't know what Hint is? Oh, well, let me tell you. A Cherry Hint is water infused with cherry essence and other natural flavors. 0 calories, 0 sweeteners. Check it out at drinkhint.com today. It's like a berry blast in your mouth. It's like a berry blast in your mouth. A Fernie with the hashtag. I'm not sure what more we can say to get that damn sponsor. If you're like, oh wow, is SV sponsored by Hint? No, but I'm trying really hard to get sponsored. I'm selling out before selling out. So if you work at Hint or know someone who works at Hint, every single one of my streams for like the last 4 months has had a minimum of one Hint advertisement in it. Goodness. All right. Lady Di has a request in. I recognize it, but I don't know why. I don't know if we played it before. Godsmack says it. We're family. Lady Di. It's crazy. I don't care what anyone thinks anymore. Speak the truth. It's a way to live. All right. Demo, enjoy your next meeting. Everything's outlined in the email. Here's the email that I'm going to send you a meeting invite for. And then the meeting invite shows up with the contents of the email that we said we were going to talk about. And then during the meeting, we're going to bring up that PowerPoint or just the email, and we're going to walk through the details, reading it almost line by line, but slightly changing some of the words with a bit more context. And then we'll probably have a follow-up message to have some meeting minutes sent out. So we're going to tell you what we're going to tell you. Then we're going to tell you. And then we're going to tell you what we told you. Someone may have worked in corporate technology business for a whole lot of his life. We're going to tell you what we're going to tell you. Then we're going to tell you. And then we're going to tell you what we told you. All right, what song is this? Sticks and Slacks for Lady Di. What do we got here? What is this? What? Moby, I'm in your meetings. Lady Di, I got the memo. What is this dope classic? What is this? What is this?
You that kid there, no red that the ball. She met David the
the boat.
What's the name of that song? A Stick and Slacks by Shintaro Sakamoto. I will say this, Lady Di. Bring that song again in the future. It says it was uploaded to YouTube in 2015, but I don't know. That seems like it had some age on it. Doobie-doo. Damo was trying to... what's good when you have the drum professors in chat, like Damo Drumstone... Like Damo Drummer and Dan Drumstone. When you have them in chat, because you can be like, hey, teacher, what the hell is going on in this song? I don't understand. My brain is breaking. Because as a traditional rock drummer knows, we are very good at counting to four multiple times in a row. But really nothing else. That's when you need the professors here. Damo was saying, interesting phrasing. It's a 3-4 beat over 4-4. By the end of it, I figured it out. I didn't figure out what I was doing, but I figured out how to replicate it. No clue what I was doing, but by the end, I could mimic and replicate, which is a good start. It's a good start, right? You know, your teachers will be like, yeah, just learn how to play it, and then you can come back and figure out the theory. That's okay. It's okay. My friends, we're running low on time, but that was fun. We're not out of time. We can probably do a couple more songs. This one's been hanging out in the queue for a while, and I haven't put it in. Steamy Nights is the song. I don't know it. A request from Sexy Chick. Steamy Nights. All right, gonna take a quick glance. What is it? Well, hold on. What's the request that just went in? All right, we're saving Sunrise's request for the next time. Hey, you know, Godsmack put in the song, but Godsmack, I think I'm gonna save this Green Day song you requested, Godsmack, only because I'm gonna move it to the offline because I don't know if I have it set up yet. Yeah, I don't think I set it up yet. So I do not have it set up. Godsmack, I'm going to move this to the offline mode. I'm going to save that request. You can feel free to put another one in. Moving into offline queue. Because I thought I had it set up, but I don't. I just checked. It's not there. It's not there. Oh, it's not. All right, Fernie. It's time to do the song. You can bump this song up to the top. It's the one you requested. I'm going to do the appropriate version of it now. For Fernie and the friends! It's the first time I've ever played it with the actual video. I've never seen the video before today. Thank you for the claps. Lady Di, thank you for the emotes. So we are just about at the top of the hour. which means, you know, like when you go to like a concert, an outdoor concert venue in the warm summer, they always say like, we have to be done playing by a certain hour because there's a curfew for sound. I like to pretend that Music by SV is a concert hall and we are in an outdoor summer stadium right now. And at the top of the hour, which is 9 o'clock in my area, is the curfew. So we are about to get to curfew, my friends. And if we are playing music past curfew, we get fined $50,000 for every minute past curfew. I like to pretend like I'm a huge rock band. So that means we gotta play our last song right now before we get our $50,000 fine in. And for my friends who know how it works around here, we're going to wrap up with our official, unofficial song of stream. So my friends, get your sheeps ready. And let's play into the curfew with this song.
We could have had it all.
The clock says 9:02. I saw 9:01. So we're officially 2 minutes over curfew. That could impact the tour revenue. That could severely, oh, my iPad just literally shut off. That could severely impact the tour revenue by $100,000. We're charged $50,000 a minute when we go over curfew. Oh yeah, the iPad is completely dead. It was not dead. It said it had 65% battery left and then the power just shut off. You ever have an iPad or an iPhone that does that? Mine does that. They can't do that, Fernie. We need to riot. Rip up the seats of the stadium. Hold on. We need to riot like Guns N' Roses riot in St. Louis. Come on, I have to have it. Yeah, we need this to happen. Oh wait, what the heck? Oh no, I just went to some, thought I was going to a YouTube, and I definitely did not go to a YouTube. I'm very interested in what virus I just got on my computer. Oh, wow, that sound was terrible. I was trying to find the Guns N' Roses riot. Easier said than done, apparently. I was just watching it the other day. Oh well. There it is. Oh, let me find it. Here it is. Let's watch what started the Guns N' Roses riot for just a second. Hey, take that. Now, get that guy and take that. I'll take it, goddammit. And Axl Rose jumps off the stage to beat the living crap out of one of his fans in the front row. Talk about someone who loves his fans. Guns N' Roses, 1991, St. Louis. Crazy. Yeah, and Axl's punching a fan. You just watched him punch somebody. It's my favorite band of all time. So proud of this. I'm not proud of this, but I do really love their music. And then watch this. They're in the middle of Rocket Queen, and then watch this.
Well, thanks to the lame-ass security, I'm going home.
And then a riot ensues, and the entire stadium gets ripped up. Guns N' Roses. So this is what I need y'all to do. Riot, rip up the stadium, because we're going to get fined for going over curfew. Why did these things come into my head? I don't know. I should probably explain my three favorite bands of all time. Guns N' Roses, Duran Duran, The Beastie Boys, 311, Faith No More, Linkin Park. Those are my three favorite bands of all time. Led Zeppelin. Thank you. Guys, it's so good hanging out. I'm so glad you came over. Let's do a little stream summary. By the way, don't leave. I have a cool video to show you to wrap up. If you have not seen the channel trailer, or the channel outro, stick around for that at least before we wrap up. Let's do a quick stream summary here. What's occurred since the last time we get together? Well, I'm gonna go back because yesterday was not official stream day, but we did stream for a bit. We had a follow about by Psyonymous. That's a cool name. Yesterday, Moby resubbed for 11 months. We got raided by Paolo Toff. Harry Belzonia showed up yesterday, resubbed for 11 months, and then a 1,000-bit cheer. We get a follow by Caro Airy. And then on top of today's stream, LC9 Sunrise resubbed for 9 months. Nine of them. Nine months. Thank you, Sunrise. Jared shows up and Fernie's like, hey, Jared, I'm going to give you a gift sub. Thank you, Fernie, for that. Appreciate that so much. QT Drummer raids with friends. We love when Q comes over and brings friends. Great drummer here on Twitch. Great friend. Nice follow from Fear of the Light. Thank you. A follow from Gabby Gabs. Thank you. Austin Struber. Struther. Hold on. Reading it again. Austin. I got Austin right. One of my favorite cities, by the way. Austin. Austin Struther. Then we got a follow by Sorcery as Azalots. I'm going to say Sorcery. I'm just going to say that even though I don't think I'm saying it right. Dan the Man, Dan Drumstone, came over with friends with an awesome raid. Thank you so much, Dan. And friends, thank you for coming over and hanging out. For staying. The Toth 77, seen over in Dan's channel many times, for the follow. Thank you. Fernie QC, give some for Dan Drumstone today. Thank you, Fernie. We added Dan to the stick. Mark Streeter Rocks, thank you for that follow. Orion TV with the follow. And then to wrap it up, Canner Dog with the follow. What a day. Demo, how was the meeting? Did they tell you what they were going to tell you? Did they then tell you? And I'm guessing you're waiting right now. It'll probably be later today in your inbox. You'll have an email that says, here's what we told you. It sucked. My friends, I'm generally here Mondays and Wednesdays doing this, playing songs that I love that nobody else knows. That's very often, very common. Also songs that you know, because I built a thoughtful song list with over 700 songs you can pick from. Many of them you know. Many of them are my originals. I'm sometimes playing the drums. I'm sometimes singing songs. If you look over my shoulder here, I'm sometimes even playing the guitar. I started the stream today playing the guitar and singing. All original songs to open the stream. And then I switched to some drums and some singing. So nobody was prepared as usual. Oh, work meetings are the worst. The worst. I'm usually here Mondays and Wednesdays and then sporadically through the week. Usually about 6 p.m. Eastern, just for your awareness. This Wednesday, it looks like I'm going to be out of the office. I'm going to be out of the drum studio this coming Wednesday. So I'll make up a day. Just for those who have followed, if you haven't followed, just hit the follow button and then you'll know when I go live. It's easy enough as that. Follow is free. Please follow. Come back. The songs that are in the song queue will be carried over to the next time we get together. So we won't lose those. That's good. And I think that's it for now. Here's what we're going to do. I gotta go figure out who we're gonna raid. And then I gotta show you a video. So don't leave yet, because I want you to see the video. I'm very proud of this. It's my handiwork. And it features some of our favorite streamers here. Oh my goodness. Andy the Frenchie's live. Fernie will be happy about that. French Canadian. 88-bit Music is live. Glowstick Willie, greatest thing to ever happen to Twitch, is live. Halo Scene is live, like the most popular band on all of Twitch. Anel is live. There's a lot of really cool people live. I don't know who I'm going to go see. If you all are like, oh, SV, bring me over to this channel, shout it out and I'll take a quick peek. And we'll do that. But in the meantime, while I'm trying to figure out who we are going to raid, I'm going to show you this video. I appreciate you all being here. I'm extremely grateful for you all coming over. Love doing this for you, for us, as often as we can get together, a couple times a week. And I will see you next time. And here we go. Bye for now, everybody. Stick around for the video and stick around for the raid. Everyone loves getting raided and everyone loves to raid. So stick around for that, my friends. Great seeing you. Thanks, everybody. Have a great rest of your Monday.
Twice a week. One man in his music studio performs hundreds of songs. To entertain you for hours at a time. A live stream known as Music by SV. Godsmack 006 hails it as the best way to relax after a hard day at work. Fernie QC remarked, amazing stream, dude. Music by SV captured audiences' hearts and was the official selection for this year's Spartan Film Festival, and the winner of the Audience Choice Award. This is Music by SV.